Hello, welcome to Coast Maddie Inn on YouTube. Today I'm at the Thames River Experience in London for the ultimate boat experience. It's a very wet day today, and yeah, never done this before. Yeah. You looking forward to it?
It's so wet.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Yeah, hopefully gonna take you on board on this one. It'd be very hard, but yeah, I'll give it a go. But yeah, looking forward to it. Just waiting. Yeah, never done this before, have you? So yeah, first time. First time for me as well, so looking forward to it. So see you in a bit. See you when we get on the boat.
I'll cry for you.
Welcome to the R&B boat experience.
Yeah. Oh, look, I saw up there.
What a... Yeah.
That's all I learned, isn't it?
Really looking forward to this. When the boat goes a lot faster.
And obviously working around the clock to get it done, so no time at all, they're going to have it back to its former glory. Big Ben is actually the name of the bell that's inside the Elizabeth Tower, and that was renamed during the 20th century from the original very inventive name that the tower had, which was quite simply just the clock tower. Okay, so it's part of the Palace of Westminster, which is to our right. We know it as the Houses of Parliament. But the official name of that building has been since the first palace.
Where? Can you move forward?
Yeah, here we go. Liking it. What the?
Then you have Tate & Lyle Sugar Refinery on the right. See that large cargo ship with those tugs outside? Basically, that large cargo ship has come from the Caribbean. Now that helps us to describe one of two things that the Tate and Lyle Sugar Refinery are not happy about. Number one, they're not very happy that they're on the wrong side of the barrier. Okay, as you can see, they didn't have friends in sweet enough places to save the barrier just 250 metres down. We had over the past weeks, they did raise the barrier at high tide occasionally, and they did have the disco ball out in the office. They were more than pleased to be raising the barrier and closing the route to Mariners for that time. Beneath us now is the barrier door itself, the wall. It's attached to those big wheels, and with a huge amount of hydraulic pressure, they raise the barrier off the riverbed. Sometimes it's raised in maintenance position, and you get to see the fabulous barrier wall in all its glory. They have to clean things off like mud and sand, and also move on all the fish and eels that have started living in there. Of course, eels are very important to protect in the Thames, because they are the major dietary choice of the seals that live here, along with the cormorants and the majority.
Just come off of the Thames R&B boat, speedboat experience. Yeah, really good. Really worth the money. Very wet and very windy. Yeah, not the best weather to do it in. But yeah, it was very worth. It was really good. How did you find the R&B boat experience? Take your hood down.
Yeah, it was real good. It was real good, it was.
Yeah.
Yeah. I reckon I'd see people do it again.
Yeah.
I'll do it again, but not in the
river. Sun. In the sun, yeah. Yeah. I've got a video film going up on my channel as well. Coast of Mad Ian, obviously. Photos and everything. Yeah, really good. And they tell you all different, it's a tour-based attraction as well. And yeah, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And thanks for watching.
Goodbye.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
See you next time. Yeah.